Hello friends, let us start this session by understanding Docker and some of its related concepts. So let us see what is Docker. So friends, Docker is a tool which simplifies building, shipping and running applications. When I say building, it means the creation of an application. When I say shipping, it means the movement of an application from one machine to other machine. Now friends, if we want to define Docker in three words, we will say Docker is a software containerization platform. Now what does this mean? This means that you can build your application. Once the application is built, you can package that application with all its dependencies into a box called container. And once the container is built, you can ship that container to any other machine in the world and your application will work perfectly fine in that machine without any external needs. So friends, we have used two new terms, that is containerization and container. So let us see them one by one. So containerization is a way to package software in a format that can run isolated on a shared operating system. And containers are packages which contains application with all its needs such as libraries and dependencies. So friends, containers are nothing but machines only, like your physical machine or virtual machine. But the only difference between the container and the regular machines is containers share the kernel of the host operating system. And when I say host, it means the operating system on which the containers are running. Containers by themselves contains a very minimal part of an operating system, a part which helps them to run isolated from any other container or processes running on the same operating system. So friends, Docker is open source, lightweight and secure. Open source means that anyone can contribute to the Docker. If anyone has requirements that are not supported by the Docker, then they are free to extend the Docker functionality according to their own needs. Docker is lightweight. Now if you are thinking like weight in grams or kg, then you are wrong. Basically lightweight here means the Docker containers and the application running on those containers starts up very quickly. And the reason behind the same is Docker share the kernel of the host operating system. So there will be no time needed for operating system boot up in case of Docker containers. And there will be no overhead of resources and CPU utilization which are required in case of operating system. And friends, Docker is secure in the sense if there are two or more Docker containers running on the same operating system, then the processes or application that are running on one Docker container are totally isolated or independent of the processes and application that are running on different Docker container. That is, no Docker container can look into the processes that are running on other Docker containers. Basically, each container gets their own set of resources such as memory, CPU and even the network stack, which helps them to run independently and secure. Now friends, Docker runs natively on Linux and Windows Server. When I say Windows Server, I mean to say Windows Server 2016 or higher. And Docker runs on Windows and Mac machine with the help of virtual machines. This means that in order to run Docker successfully on Windows or Mac machine, we have to first install the virtual machine on Windows and Mac machine, and on the top of the virtual machine, we have to install Docker. So friends, with this you might have got a little understanding of what basically Docker is. If not, then also don't worry, we are going to see all these things in more details in the upcoming sessions.